عشان بيهو هو تستخدم كفيس وجه وبتستخدم كصفحة. يس فيرت
اها سي
ف زمان حتى في العربي كان يقول لك الوجه، الوجه الثاني مثلا، حاجة زي كده. ف we have got home. Right. Right. Last time I put the recording now, if it is there. I think the recording is it on? Last time we were talking about the various forms, the main forms of making a sentence, whether the usual thing to start with nouns. As we said, Ben Choice of Ernest Steven, that's the noun, and then the verb of Ernest Steven, fasted. It can start with the verb of Ernest Steven, and then we got NG, and we put the subject, which is Ben Choice, our Lord. There is this pre-subject noun, which is, there is a word for every tense. لكل زمن من الأزمنة بيبقى فيه كلمة مخصوصة بتسمى قبل الاسم أو قبل الاسم الفاعل، زي في الماضي in the past we have got the a Ben Choice Ernest Steven. When we use a pre-subject لما بنستخدم الكلمة اللي هي تدل على الزمن وقبل الاسم يسموها أو قبل الاسم الفاعل، زي عندنا المثل in yellow ناري بلاو ستيرف ناف جوشت ايفر. فنورمالي when we put ناري as a pre-subject then we don't conjugate the verb, we just say simply جوشت. يعني ناري بيلاوس، here we are talking ناري for the imperfect past اللي هو الماضي المستمر أو الناقص. نافغوشت ايفول was waiting. غوشت ايفول to wait. وبيلاوس اللي هو الشعب the people is treated as single word. Pilawis, it's not plural. Pilawis, we can say Pilawis Navgusht Evor. The people was waiting. But in this case, we got it in the Bible in different pattern. We got the Nare for the pre-subject, for the for the imperfect tense. Where Anna found that the one in blue naf gusht evil, it was its grad, it is conjugated يعني اتصرف. جوست ناف جوست ايفل مفروض ما تتصرفش، يبقى مفروض ناري بيلاوس تيرف جوست ايفل، و don't need to put ناف جوست ايفل or ناف جوست ايفل or ناف جوست ايفل. ففي always there are irregularities as far as the grammar is concerned. Now we have got some applications where we stopped at last time. And can Efnib Magid please read this verse from the Bible? sorry, from the Holagion.
Of chi in o. Of chi in oik. Ejen bif jig ithuab. In at achini owo. In at soleb owo. Im makarion owo. Im bif tan khu.
Great, in Shepherma. Often the simple past or the perfect, first perfect past, of chi. Ito. Someone in the practice, you can see the whole, many of the words in various verses can be used in everyday life. You give somebody a book, for example, and say chi empty gom. Take the book. Chi whatever. Uaik is bread, and again here normally they come together. Uaik as two words merged to one another, but every now and then I separate them just to get used to the idea, and hoping one day that proper separation can take place. Chi and uaik. Take a bread, literally translating it. Of chi, he took, talking about our Lord, of course. Jenneth, how did you read this word, Maggid? Can you read it again, please? Jig, say. Because many of the fathers praying this, they say jij, but because the second G has not any vowel or has no letter after, then it is jig, yes. Nebjig, it's a word, طبعاً معروفة, the holy, and Atatshini. Atatshini, we'll speak about it soon. And Ad, so Leb, so we can see Owo is a conjunction. His hands, the in atatshini هي blameless without blemish بلعيب translated owo and atholeb here you notice that the o the omega is long o and the a is usually long a but you cannot stretch the O, the omega and the A, you cannot say Tholib. It's either will be Tholib or Tholib. Naturally, one of them is long and the other one is not. A lot of people say like Sotim, yes ma, or Sotim. You cannot say Sotim. It has to be one or the other. Both ways are okay, depends on how you feel. Makarion is a Greek word of origin. Tuba, to bow in Arabic, or translated blessed. Rif, tanko, to give life. Rif is a noun word, part of the word to give life, that is life giver. Ref tanhu. Eschai, to write, for example, when you say ref eschai, then it is writer. And so forth. And then Tasuni Demiana can read this part.
Owof of Gosh, Eepshoi.
Thank you very much. Haruk will be better. Haruk, yes. Again, and what? And of gusht eepsoi. Gusht eepsoi, gusht to look. Eepsoi to up. That is looking up. And it is in the past tense. So, owo, that is again our Lord. Of gusht eepsoi, looked up. ايه اتفي. Now some people they say اتفي. I use the T, but it is a Coptic word, so I use it. I don't say اتفي, although some people they do make it a bit light than the phi. As you remember, I've got two Fs, the phi and the phi. Phi, many people they like to say it lightly, etve, but no harm done. Harop is towards you. Do you know how to conjugate ha, harop, haroi, demiana?
I will try.
Okay.
Harok. Maybe haruf or not? I'm not sure.
Yeah, haruf for him, towards him.
Harus, harutin. Harus for she. Harutin.
Yes.
Harusi. لا ما فيش.
لا الأخيرة هارو 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 toward them. And so the pattern is there, very good. هارو towards you. Okay. Right. إدفي أو إدفي حسب ما أنت عاوزة اللي هي السم. Okay. Right. Let's take these words first. Atsini. Atsini is translated defect, stain, spot, aib or danas as a noun. And it is a feminine word, t, atsini. As a verb, we say air atsini. Air atsini to get things dirty or spotted. فهنا it has got the two meanings of getting dirty or getting spotted or stained. There are so many words for the, to be defiled, I think. Maybe the word defect is very specific. Defect bila عيب. We can take it in general meaning of for example, a defect in the heart, for example, or a defect in any subject. But stain, spot as well has got the same meanings. Oi, as you know, I think most of you know, oi, from verb iri, to do. And also it comes for to be. I is translated being, fawada, in a position of, in a state of. As we always reminding you, et oi en uro cha ene. Et oi en uro, uro malik, u uro cha ene, a forever king. But if I, then it's like in state of majesty, in state of kingship. I in Atsini is polluted, in a state of being smeared or defiled. I in Atsini. The other word, in Atsole. Now we notice, you know, again, at, it gives the opposite meaning in an adjective form. Atshini, spot, at atshini, spotless. So at equals less in English. Lawagir danis. Nafs al hikaya about at thulib. Tholib, again, has got nearly similar meanings. Blemish, dirt, being defiled. But tholib is a masculine word. Tholib, و also it comes as a verb. We have got there for Bert to say, and then I'll ask her her opinion.
Ekshini erin taosh?
Until inehma.
Tholeb en ye e shoish to get dirty by dust. Yitarrab.
Exactly. In shibe. Yitarrab. That's good. Yeah, it came Tholeb N and it came also Tholeb A. Tholeb A shoish. To get dirty. يعني عاوز أقول لحد don't dirt your hands. فتنقص نقول هنقول إيه؟ فيرت
سي تيوامسي ام بي صوتم تيوامسي
I'm just asking somebody don't dirt your hands.
امبير ثولب النجيج النجيج
النجيج حسب ايه راجل ولا ست امان او روما فامبير ثولب ما توسخش ايديك نجيج او نجيج للثمنين person or object الشويش او الشويش بالتراب مثلا اوكي حد خلف بيرت يعرف كلمة سوري يعني طين اللي هي الماضي يعني ايه اني فولنتير right. اوكي ايوه انا سامع
اللي هي المكتوبه ديت شويش ولا حاجه تانية تراب
شويش ده شويش ده في كلمه لل لل للطين اللي هي الماض ايوه
اومي
اكزاكتلي exactly. يعني امبير ثوليب انجيك ان اور اي اومي بالطين يعني اوكي وبالنسبة للطبيخ ما توسخش ايدك بالطبيخ any word for طبيخ اوكي فيرت
فيسي
فيسي سي انشبين فيسي طبيخ يعني ما توسخش ايدك بكل حاجة امبير ثوليب فاحنا ممكن يعني ان احنا بنستخدم اطفني للعيب something defective وثولب اللي هي مشهورة لأنها بتيجي كفيرب و as noun اللي هي ثولب it's good to use تانخو and ريف تانخو عماد إن سمحت do you want to read these two words and explain them to me
تانخو ريف تانخو life giver, the man of life, or to, yeah, of life, give yes. life.
To give life. And the original word from Tanhu is life. What is life in Coptic, if you can?
Onch,
exactly. In Shepen. But Onch, الحياة, life. Tanhu, like to give life. And Ref Tanhu, is the person who gives life or life giver. Good. Right. We already commented about naf gusht, sorry, nare pilavus, so we don't want it again, but we mentioned already the combined use of the pre-subject, nare for the imperfect past, and naf gusht, came conjugated, which is not the usual case. As supposed to say, nare pilav stirf gusht evil on. Gusht evil, the word gusht itself, to look. فgusht evil literally, يعني حرفيا, بينظر لبرا. النظر لبرا يعني انتظار. عشان كده ساعات ال preposition اللي هو added to the verb it gives it certain meaning. Let me ask ask who else. Marcos, are you with me?
Yes, say I am. Yeah.
Okay, Nani. Right. What is kelmet nisherubim? Say wash them and osh evil, osh evil. What is osh evil? Nisherubim or serafim? In Arabic, sarichin, qa'ilin. فاكر كلمة يصرخ؟
أوش
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 أوش إيفول إم جو إم مو
speak maybe speak or
yeah أوش إيفول إم بي translated in Arabic like cry.
Yes.
It doesn't sound very nice to me. Crying. Right, you know, in English, everybody, when you say somebody, read. فأقول لك, do you want me to read out?
Yeah.
When you say read, that you don't specify whether just you look at the page and read, or to read it out, or like when you say speak up, you know. So you get a preposition after the word. To give it meaning. So I think when you say osh evil, it's just like saying it loudly. But they couldn't translate.
I think also, can we translate osh as a lesson? Also, lesson?
Osh has got different meaning as a lesson, yes. But it has nothing to do with the read, really. But osh evil, there is like saying it loudly or rather than useful, you know, but okay. So there are similarities, like in English you say work it out, or you know, you put a preposition to modify the meaning of the word. فبتغير معنى الفعل لما وساعات بتاخدي الكلمة يعني اوش ايفل. It's the same like osh, not in this case, but sometimes evil doesn't change much of the meaning, or it can modify the meaning. Here we've got typical example, ghost evil to look out, so it gives the meaning of to wait. Isaac Marcos tried to say to somebody, wait for a minute. Literally, wait a minute. Gush the evil.
Gush the evil.
Minute or lasagna and a susu. I think you can remember it, all of you. Susu like something, body litted, something litted. I don't know whether vert they differentiate between a minute and the second, or do you use the same word vert?
Tengo susu for minute and second.
Okay.
And because it's not second on uha. Ha is second. Timavi je uha is second. بس الصراحة يعني honestly we use ususu for both.
Yeah, right. You know we have got second indirectly, not بطريقة غير مباشرة. يقول لك ريكي انفاض.
سي سي.
But it gives that idea that if you work out how many times you blink, it might be a second. ريكي انفاض. يعني رمشة عين يعني أو ولا لا مش I can't remember the Arabic of it but sorry يعني we have got choices. We can make a bit of the, for example, kuji. Kuji, you know, all of you, kuji is ghayr, ulayl. And for example, you can say, take the kuji part of it, ku. Kuyan is from kuji. We can say, مثلا, kususu, try and create a word for a second. We did a lot of work with this, trying to specify the word meanings. But for the time being, when it came, it meant very small period of time. So it translated susu as a minute or as a second, as Fazwan Evert said.
Right. بالاعتراف ابونا بيقول ريكي مبالي اللي هو طرفة عين صح
ولا طرفة عين طرفة اوكي ريكي also يعني yeah. ريكي مبال حركة العين اللي هي ريكي مبال so if somebody say ghost evil at you and ريكي مبال يعني حطبات إلى شوي اوكي right now yes It could be, I don't know, I have to look at it. يعني يات اللي هي there is a vision in it, يعني رؤية يات نظر but it might came as the ثانية. Any idea about يات?
I saw them إرسم باتي بايريتي الله تيسؤون أنخلو مسمي تيوش أنت بسؤالي شفت
Right, we'll have a look, but if it comes like that, it will be nice. Mind you, I mean, obviously, we cannot remember every word, but some of them are more common. Okay, right, now, min ma, amen. Pilar and Natalie مش مقوس مش كده they are not here right حد تاني يقرأ لي مين تاني أغسني أو مطعم يقولوا رامي أنا شفت اسمه بيسون رامي وغن أزجم أمك يعني يو وغن أزجم أمك إيوش تريد
M5. إيه وانا أجمع أمي. أوكي. يوسف نيو إثني بي.
أوكي. برضو أنا separated U from إثني طبعا they come joined together. يوسف ني
U إثني.
Past. U إثني يعني إيه.
Bar.
Bar. أيوة. Right. Yes.
Righteous. Yeah.
Okay, and this is in the past. If I remove ne, then it becomes what?
A or ismi pe? Or af?
لا as it is.
لا لا.
I'll just remove the ne.
Oh yeah.
And then we read the sentence. Yusuf
U Ithni.
And do we have to put P?
I don't think, no, because there is no name.
No, usually yes. Usually yes.
Ah, yeah, if because it's Nakara, yes, yeah. Sorry, yeah.
yeah. Nakara, verb to be is.
Yes, yes.
And
yes.
R for the poor. If you said Yusuf U Ithni P,
yeah.
He is. Yeah, right, yes. لو حطيت لها ني يبقى يوسف ني و اثمي بي برضو. ني بي عادة ما تجيشني الوحدة يعني ني بي اللي هي in the past and we'll talk about this a bit a lot. Yeah. Okay. Right. برضو رالي الجزء ده هو رامي this part in yellow now.
بفهاي Ne onishti pe.
Very good. Not translated.
Four was great.
Hey, اللي هي to fall.
أنا سقط عربي يعني.
And it's written there and it is a noun as well. So talking about the house that was built on sand, with hay, the house is his fool, with hay. Okay, again we get the ne and the pe. Funishti, great, yes. Ne onishti pe was great. So?
Yeah.
You can see a lot of, in Coptic, you can change the arrangement of words. It can come ne first, ne pif hey, onishti pe. So either pif hey ne onishti pe, or ne pif hey onishti pe. Nones? Anybody know another meaning for azim dakhm, yani great or tarjumah in Arabic azim? Taban azim, it has got great, the same two meanings.
Can
I ask you a question about pe? I was just wondering why it cannot be pif hey ne onishti ne.
Ask the question again, please.
Pepe ne unishti ne. It's all pepe ne unishti pe.
Pepe unishti pe ne unishti pe.
What's the difference between ne and pe?
Between ne. I know ne is for the negative past. Sorry, ne can.
Okay, so you can't use ne unishti ne. You have to say ne unishti pe.
Pe for the for the fool itself. Pif hey, it's fool. Uh-huh. And without ne, you would say pif hey unishti pe, his fool was great. Is great. Pif hey unishti pe. But when you say ne pe, then it is not.
Okay,
sorry,
I got it.
In the past, it was great.
Okay, thank you.
Right. I know there are the uses of ne and pe in many ways can cause a little bit of confusion. Yeah, right. Who else didn't read? Would interest say Anuk P.
Anuk P.
Nim P. Anthok?
Samah.
Samah. Evil son Anthok P. Min Ayy Balada Samah?
Sharjah.
Sharika. Okay. How's preparity in Tisharka?
Say.
Nanif? Of Nanif?
Nanif.
Right. Okay, right. Ari'ah Motosh, اتفضل اقرأ.
بي ألو.
أيوة.
زني أف أي أي بي. نف أي أي بي. ووه نف أماهي. إف مي إيفول خين أو صوفيا. ووه أو إهمت إنتي إف نوتي. نف كي هي غوف بي.
Alright, أقول لك شي هي شي. تقدر to guess this شيء هي شيء
تقين شيء هي شيء دي
يعني ايه
فين
لا مش موجود انا بقولها
اوكي
بقولها لك شيء عارف شيء يعني شيء لها تعاصر معي شيء يعني ايه من ضمن معانيها
عشر
بس شيء مية ايوه
مية شيء مية
هي زي ما تقول 100% أو 100% 100% أو عاوزين تقول 10/10 يبقى ميت هي ميت مثلا.
ممكن تقول تاني دكتور 100% ولا 100%؟
شيء اللي هي شاي اي
شيء، انا عارف لو قصدي الجمله
لا بس بقول شيء يعني 100/100
يعني زي برافو يعني
يعني ويل دون يعني
ايكوال اواي يعني
ايكوال اواي ولا ايكوال ممكن نقول ميوكي يعني طبعا جود ويل دون ميوكي برافو اوكي وشيء شيء في كلمات كده يعني في وجها لوجه موجوده يعني مثلا برضو هتقول اوفي هو وش يعني او فما لفم كل الكلام ده موجود يعني ف ناس فنرجع تاني بي قالوا هنا دي ني اوف دي حن ويل ديسكاس ات ليتر اون ان ديتيلز بس ني اوف is exactly like naf, not exactly, but instead of having the two together, naf, it is put in ne and af, special meaning to it that would come later. Naf ayay, if you wish, the same he was growing and began the process. Oh, naf amahi. سامح برضو قول لنا أماهي
being strengthened يعني
okay yes getting strengthened or being dominant or being يعني أماهي يعتز أو يتسلط أو لا few meanings we are going to talk about it later برضو ناف أماهي if meh able خير meh verb من verb مو لو تعرف verb مو to fill مو if me is the qualitative if me and oo يعني being full able خين from oh Sophia or Sophia
wisdom
thinking of any word in Coptic original Egyptian Coptic for Sophia right I'll help you so ve is hikmah Sophia but you know Sophia we got Sophos in Greek hakim وجاية منها فيلوسوفية اللي هي
محبة الحكمة
which is philosophy exactly هنا بقى في دوت يعني احنا we need the punctuation desperate for learning when to put commas to put dots to separate words because the next sentence apart from being growing strength تعظم برنشت يعني حاجة تانية دي جملة تانية أو فمحتاجين نقطة عشان نبتدي الجملة دي أو وأهمت أنت إفنوتي تفضل
أو وأهمت أنت إفنوتي نافكي هي جوف بي
انشبه فالجملة بقى بادية بإيه بالاسم ولا بالفعل واهمت
فعل ينمو
واهمت اجريس يعني it's noun يعني اجريس of
الله
بس كانها الله يعني صح أو بالإنجليزي ما بحطوش إف يعني انتهي، لا بيحط وقامت انتهي في نوتي النعمة بتاعت الله the grace of sorry I meant in English don't say of the God of God but in Coptic انتهي F نوتي كأنك بتقول the grace of the God F the okay. Nafki Nafki means
upon him was
وبرضو are going to analyze it further in a bit. He goes as he was going to say Ali on him. Well, can you remember why we put P at the end?
كنا قلناها من ثلاث حصص دي.
طيب okay, not to worry. Okay, with the imperfect tenses, احنا بنتكلم على past imperfect, imperfect past اللي هو كان. Whenever we use the perfect tense, imperfect tense اللي هو بنستخدم additional word p later at the end of the sentence without giving any meaning. يعني we can say just nafki, but usually a verb conjugated in the imperfect past أو الماضي المستمر the continuous past then we use P at the end and this is the way Coptic is we'll get used to it as we go along right the meaning as a whole the child had grown and was being strength being full of wisdom if me you remember in if me is commonly used and in the prayer if me or if me in oo al-mumtali magdan they full of glory me able evolution a ba sofia evolution oo min al-magd mumtali اي حاجه اوكي بس ما بنقولهاش ممتلئ من ناحيه الاكل يعني اوكي رايت اني كويشن اوف وات واز سيد او اني ثينج نوت كلير اوكي Okay, ne, because ne is treated like imperfect past. Ne, نعرف ne it is زي نري اللي هي بتاعت ال imperfect past أو اللي بسمي past continuous. بتاخد معها برضو P زي لما قلنا ناف P, he goes P, فدي additional P which it goes with ne. But it has no meaning of its own. It just P comes with the imperfect past. وحناخد taking examples later on. Okay? Right. We have to stop share and move to... what time is it now? Well, I've got, I hope, about 10 minutes. I'll stop share the... when I sent today some lessons. Right, okay, can you see the screen?
Yes.
See.
Okay, all right.
See.
I have to put it out. No. The mobile بتاع Egypt. I don't know why it's ringing here. Okay, right. Now we'll look at the three, four words that we had in the last lesson, and we'll start with Ayaj. I comes as a verb and as a noun to mean to grow. It has got, this is the main meaning. Whenever it took I, it's something grow, but can grow big or can increase in size or can progress in age. And yani looking in the dictionary, and by the way, yani I was at the time of writing the Mawad Dawood's dictionary, where studying Kram was translation of Kram and looking for the sources. Kram, the Lawa Katab al Oxford dictionary. So I trust it to a great deal. Taban, there is nothing perfect 100%, but you know, I notice or I analyze what comes and select the main meaning. The main meaning to grow, like a child growing, or like we said, growing in wisdom and so on. But it can comes to say increase in size. Like, I've got another words, yani, increase in size, ernishti, for example, yani, yikbar, or yata'azm. Progress in age, antena, masan, erkhello, yani, biya. يشيخ أو يكبر في السن. ففي various ways of using words, but like in any language, there is here and there a dominant meaning that understood among people speaking together. So ayah is a verb, ayah comes as a noun, masculine, to mean growth, but also the increase in size itself. يعني ممكن نقول مثلا الورم بيكبر او بيزيد او بتاخد هذا المعنى يعني to grow او increase in size. السنتنس ده هين في حد تاني ما قلتلوش خلاف رامي سامح قلنا سلوى جت ولا ما جتش اس ايه Right. Anybody that I didn't ask? All right. Okay. Because of the time, I'll just go through them.
Yeah, sorry.
Thigh?
Salwa.
Salwa. Okay. And Ariya. Welcome. Right. Can you read this for me, please?
Pinati if new and I.
Okay. Right. NII, but because we know ON is a separate section of the word, so it is NII. Because it's not one word, it is part of a word, NII. So Hena Pinati, FNEO, as you said it very well, NII. NEO, something to come, or to get, or to get يعني لما نقول اثنيو اللي هو القادم اللي جاي الاسبوع اللي جاي اثنيو فالإيمان المعنى هنا آخذ يعني going on of in growth يعني فبيزيد يعني increase become greater فبيناتي الإيمان يعني faith is on the increase. طب عندنا هنا بقى دي confuses a bit. I as we mentioned like when we said أين أورو اللي هو في حالة ملك المالك أين أورو شو يعني فأي اللي هي مثلا أوين بارثينوس أوين بارثينوس اللي هي مش عذراء في حالة من العذورية أو العذراوية بينك بارثينوس أو ميت بارثينوس العذورة العذورية في الحالة بتاعتها فأي is also the qualitative form of verb ii, but has got complete different meaning. It's not commonly used, but it gives also, as we said, the I N I I, يعني في حالة من النمو أو تقدر توصفها as qualitative. It doesn't matter, but when you know more than one word to express yourself, you don't get stuck in choosing while speaking. This is more than enough about II, but just حبيت أقول يعني I has got a different meaning. It comes as a form of II. FI يعني FI يبقى نامي يعني متعظم أو متعالي كصيغة وصفية. أماهي mentioned already it has got many meanings. وأحتاج verb in a minute. أماهي to dominate, to be in control, يسيطر, يعتز, زي ما بقول ثقتتهم بك أماهي اللي هي سلطانك أو عظمتك أو عزتك, بك القوة والمجد والعزة. They translate it like that. اللي أنا بقى حسأل, I found in the dictionary this use, I don't know whether there is familiar with this. عندك فكرة, idea about meaning to contain or to consist of, يحتوي على أو يشمل على verb. يعني عاوزين نقول بيتنا بيحتوي أو يشمل على أربع غرف.
يعني ما فيش ينخطف طيريتي؟
ما ينخطف فيه بس ممكن يعني بين إيه ينخطف كذا في كذا. بس هل كلمة تو يعني مثلا المدرسة تشمل على أربع classes. فنخيط في going around it, لو الكلمة يحتوي يسود على أو مكتوبة في القاموس بس ما فيش examples. فأنا I don't have a verse عشان نأكد عليه, إنما it's an idea came to أماهي إجين تحتوي على maybe.
أري
هنا في examples بقى لطيفة قوي في برضو for the use of أماهي. We have got this example of this sentence. بيشوني أف أماهي هيجين بيف سوما. بيشوني المرض, the disease, أف أماهي that took over أو like dominated, like تسلط يعني لما يكون حاجة جامدة قوي, سيطرت على كل جسمه. فجاية كده بيشوني أف أماهي هيجين بيرسوما على جسمه أو على جسمه. دي بقى this is not exactly the way it came but along the same lines. We got this example بي باكي of Amahi, J, P, Electrinon, of course. The Nazbit Masr in Egypt, when the electricity course. Course, yeah, maybe you know it, هي تعطل أو air at home, ما اشتغلش course. هنا بيقاك الضلمة, the darkness of Amahi, it dominates it يعني بتسيطر على الكهرباء, بتسيطر الظلام, بيسيطر of أماهي سيطر in the past. J علشان P electrinon. طبعا looking at some words of Greek origin of importance and trying to find out do they use it now, did it have a special meaning, do we have to use it or not. It will be strange to find that in the Old Testament and that in Ezekiel electron of the word came. and searching for a lectrinon, found the English explanation that the word itself came as amber. The explanation is down there. Came as amber. And amber is a kind of stone which has got electrical charge. When you rub it, it lifts things, kind of magnet. We got the word amber, they translated it in English as electricity, electronon, and that's the origin. But really, I don't know whether this one word has got any meaning. استخدموا electricity in different way.
سيت نقص أثيم الله تيسون أن أنت قصناك أس إي إيفلسون تماب أس قصنا الإموس صيفة تيجمو أنت قص إموفتينو.
Right. Okay. Sometimes we are not sure and we have got a choice. But again, the idea, if we don't have many families like Abu Nabi Ghoz, Basil is and his family, and there is Allah and the family. But still, some words have been used, and if we can learn about them, will be great. And that's how languages develop. Okay, right. So this is about the Amahi and various uses. Right, we're nearly there. Right, there was a question last time, the very first lesson, when I was saying not shop. And I think Bishoy with us. And I was asking, saying, is it knock shop? Well, ak shop. Did a little bit of search about naf wa af. As you know, naf is imperfect past. Af is perfect past. Found that when we talk, that's how it came in English. When we talk about af key, translated was, I was, or I were, كنت في, I was. When we mentioned ak or af key, we mean a point of time, just a second of time. يعني كنت, عادة كنت يعني بتبقى فيها a period of time. يعني here, نافكي كان هو فيها نافكي period. يعني كان بياكل. أو كنت في الكنيسة. بس كنت في الكنيسة دي بتاخد معنيين, معنى كنت يعني كنت كده just حاضر, ولا كنت فيها نوع من الاستمرار لبعض الوقت. ففي a little difference between afki and nafki. I mean personally prefer it انك انت اغلب الوقت كنت بتاكل او كنت في الكنيسة او كنت في الكلية, ان فيها time, bit of time, not just I was for a short period. I don't know whether this is understood or not. Both give the same, but nafki is better than afki. أعتقد حنقف على كده. النقطة الأخيرة دي مفهومة ولا يعني بصوا في الإنجليش الفرق بين was and was being. And then they'll tell you explaining it on that basis. واضحة والله لو فهمت الدنيا. have a look, and it's interesting to know, يعني, but and then when we take examples we understand it more, but that's what we're here for. أي question غير عشان time is up. Okay.
هو بس الملف ده مش عندنا، فياريت بس يبعت لنا. احنا كان عندنا اخر حاجة الحد اللي فات، لكن ده لا.
اوكي، دول ثلاث صفحات انا بعتهم لاخونا ماجد، و I think he's already put them. Yeah.
They are on WhatsApp.
شكرا.
جات على الاب.
The group WhatsApp.
رائع. فيعني ان شاء الله المرة الجاية نكمل. كاتا اي جوس نوتين خنف اوش مفنوتي تينا شي اكيمي ان بي ميت سو يوم 16 بي افو تسنيو الشهر الجاي. فيعني يعني تي ما رفيوت ان فم تيمف اي سو ان انشاج حبغيب بعد ست شهور، ما عرفش حعرف اتواصل ولا لا، بس اهو
ست اسابيع
عشان تتراجع او تعمل anyway. لو في فرصه ان انا بس مش اما خنكيمي اما فاتس مش في مصر بس او قاهري، الله خن هميش اما في اماكن كثيره فبتنقل، فما اعرفش اشوف الوضع هيك. اوكي، ودي ما بتحصلش الا مره في السنه يعني، فاعتبروها اجازه. واي هوب ان يعني يو ار هابي وذ ذا واي ذا كورس از رانينج. ولا اني سجشنز
ناني؟
هي تغيير شويه طبعا، اتس نوت ذا يوجوال روتين، بس ويل تراي دوينج اور بيست وبنتعلم من حاجات مع بعض يعني. اوكي يلا، اقول لك اوغاي ونفر ايجور.
اوغاي نفر ايجور.
اوغاي
اوغاي تشبه موسن توت
من اني و راس تي بي. اوكي، جود نايت. نفر ايجور.
نفر ايجور.